1985, and now homes to the Sydney Dance Company, the Sydney Theatre Company, as well as the Sydney Philharmonia Choirs. For those of you interested in obscure works of art, keep an eye open for some traffic art. A squashed car in the centre of a roundabout is highlighted by street signage declaring artwork ahead. Thus giving it the name of the Iron Lung. Today it is more commonly